Welcome to this video about the stunning island of Tenerife. Located in the Canary Islands, Tenerife is a destination that boasts a wealth of natural beauty, cultural richness, and adventure. From its magnificent beaches to its verdant forests, towering volcanoes, and historic landmarks, Tenerife is a world of wonders just waiting to be explored. In this video, we'll take you on an unforgettable journey through some of Tenerife's top attractions and hidden gems, giving you a taste of the island's vibrant culture, stunning landscapes, and captivating history. Whether you're looking for a relaxing beach vacation, an action-packed adventure, or a spiritual retreat, Tenerife has it all. Join us as we explore the enchanting beauty and charm of Tenerife. Discover the fascinating blend of Spanish and Canarian culture, the diverse wildlife and flora, and the natural wonders that make this island one of the most popular travel destinations in the world. Don't forget to hit the subscribe button and stay tuned for more travel content like this. Let's set off on a magical journey to the wonders of Tenerife, together. Teide National Park is a place of outstanding natural beauty and a must-see attraction in Tenerife. The park is home to Mount Teide, a majestic stratovolcano that is the highest peak in Spain, standing at 3,718 meters tall. The volcano is the centerpiece of the park and dominates the landscape, casting its shadow across the island. The park is a UNESCO World Heritage Site and boasts a unique and breathtaking landscape that is truly otherworldly. The lava formations, craters, and rock formations in the park are a testament to the volcanic activity that has shaped the island over millions of years. The scenery is stunning, with hues of red, orange, and yellow creating a dramatic contrast against the blue sky. Visitors to Teide National Park can take a cable car to the summit of the volcano, offering panoramic views of the park and the surrounding islands. The cable car ride is an experience in itself, providing a thrilling ascent to the top of the volcano. At the summit, visitors can marvel at the awe-inspiring views of the crater and the surrounding landscape. The air is crisp and clear, and the silence is only broken by the occasional sound of the wind. It's an incredibly peaceful and contemplative place that inspires awe and wonder in all who visit. In summary, Teide National Park is a unique and unforgettable destination that offers visitors a rare opportunity to experience the raw power of nature and the beauty of the Earth's natural wonders. It's a place that touches the soul and leaves a lasting impression on all who visit. Siam Park is a water park in Tenerife that offers an unforgettable experience for visitors of all ages. The park is themed around the ancient kingdom of Siam, and its stunning design and architecture transport visitors to a world of exotic beauty and adventure. One of the main attractions of Siam Park is its wave pool, which is the largest in the world. The pool generates waves of up to 3 meters tall, providing an exhilarating surfing experience for visitors of all levels. The park also features a variety of water slides, ranging from gentle rides for young children to extreme slides for thrill seekers. The park is also home to a number of animal species, including sea lions and exotic birds. Visitors can watch the sea lion show or take a stroll through the park's jungle, where they can see the birds in their natural habitat. For those seeking a more relaxed experience, Siam Park also has a beautiful artificial beach, complete with soft white sand and crystal clear water. Visitors can sunbathe on the beach, take a dip in the pool, or enjoy a refreshing drink at one of the park's many bars and restaurants. In summary, Siam Park is an impressive and exciting water park that combines thrilling rides, stunning architecture, and beautiful landscaping to create a truly unique and unforgettable experience. Whether you're a thrill seeker or looking for a more laid-back day out, Siam Park has something for everyone. Loro Parque is an award-winning animal park and one of the top attractions in Tenerife. The park is home to a wide variety of animal species, including parrots, penguins, dolphins, and tigers. It is also a conservation center and has a strong commitment to animal welfare and environmental protection. One of the most popular attractions at Loro Parque is the Orca Ocean Show, which features a spectacular performance by the park's resident killer whales. The show is a thrilling display of the whales' intelligence and agility, and visitors are left in awe of their beauty and power. The park is also home to a beautiful botanical garden, which boasts a wide variety of plant species from around the world. The garden is a peaceful oasis and a great place to relax and soak up the beauty of nature. Visitors to Loro Parque can also enjoy a range of other animal shows, including parrot shows, sea lion shows, and dolphin shows. The park's aviary is home to a diverse range of exotic bird species, and visitors can get up close and personal with the park's friendly parrots. For those seeking a more interactive experience, Loro Parque offers a number of animal encounters, including swimming with dolphins and sea lions. These experiences allow visitors to get a closer look at the park's animals and learn more about their behavior and habits. In summary, Loro Parque is a world-class animal park and a must-visit attraction in Tenerife. With its impressive animal shows, beautiful botanical garden, and commitment to conservation and animal welfare, the park offers a unique and unforgettable experience for visitors of all ages. Masca Valley is a hidden gem in Tenerife, located in the northwest of the island. The valley is known for its breathtaking natural beauty, rugged terrain, and traditional Canarian architecture. The valley is surrounded by towering cliffs, lush vegetation, and winding paths that lead to the charming village of Masca. The village is situated on a ridge overlooking the valley and is known for its traditional Canarian architecture, narrow streets, and picturesque houses. One of the main attractions of Masca Valley is the stunning Masca Gorge, a narrow canyon that winds its way through the valley. The gorge is a popular hiking destination and offers visitors a unique opportunity to explore the rugged terrain and enjoy spectacular views of the surrounding landscape. The hike through the Masca Gorge is challenging, but well worth the effort. Visitors can expect to encounter steep drops, narrow paths, and rocky terrain, but the experience is unforgettable. The hike ends at the picturesque Masca Beach, a secluded cove with crystal clear water and stunning views of the cliffs. In summary, Masca Valley is a must-visit attraction in Tenerife for those seeking natural beauty, adventure, and traditional Canarian culture. With its stunning landscape, challenging hikes, and charming village, the valley offers a unique and unforgettable experience for visitors of all ages. Whale and dolphin watching tours in Tenerife offer a unique and thrilling experience for visitors of all ages. The tours take visitors on a journey through the beautiful waters surrounding the island, where they can see a variety of marine life in their natural habitat. Tenerife is home to a large number of whale and dolphin species, including pilot whales, bottlenose dolphins, and sperm whales, among others. The tours are led by experienced guides who provide visitors with fascinating insights into the behavior and habits of these incredible creatures. One of the most exciting aspects of the whale and dolphin watching tours is the opportunity to see these animals up close and personal. Visitors can expect to see whales and dolphins swimming and playing in the water just a few meters away from the boat, providing a truly unforgettable experience. The tours also offer visitors the chance to explore the beautiful coastline of Tenerife, with its stunning cliffs, hidden coves, and secluded beaches. The guides are knowledgeable about the area and provide visitors with interesting facts about the local geography and wildlife. For those seeking a more immersive experience, some tours offer the opportunity to swim with dolphins in their natural habitat. This once-in-a-lifetime experience allows visitors to get up close and personal with these incredible creatures and experience their playful nature firsthand. Whale and dolphin watching tours in Tenerife offer a unique and unforgettable experience for visitors of all ages. With their stunning marine life, beautiful coastline, and knowledgeable guides, these tours provide a fascinating insight into the natural beauty and diversity of the island. Playa de las Terracitas is a stunning white sand beach located on the northeast coast of Tenerife, near the town of San Andres. The beach is a popular attraction for both locals and visitors alike, offering a beautiful setting for swimming, sunbathing, and relaxing. What makes Playa de las Terracitas so unique is its beautiful golden sand, which was imported from the Sahara Desert to create the perfect beach experience. The beach is surrounded by rugged mountains and a beautiful pine forest, providing a stunning backdrop for visitors. The waters at Playa de las Terracitas are calm and clear, making it an ideal spot for swimming and snorkeling. The beach is also perfect for families with children, as the gentle slope of the seabed ensures safe and shallow waters for children to play in. Visitors to Playa de las Terracitas can enjoy a range of activities, including beach volleyball, paddle boarding, and kayaking. The beach also has a number of restaurants and bars, where visitors can enjoy a refreshing drink or a delicious meal while taking in the beautiful surroundings. Another attraction of Playa de las Terracitas is the nearby fishing village of San Andres, which is known for its charming narrow streets, traditional Canarian architecture, and excellent seafood restaurants. Visitors can take a stroll through the village and explore its unique culture and history. In summary, Playa de las Terracitas is a must-visit attraction in Tenerife for those seeking a beautiful beach experience in a stunning natural setting. With its golden sand, clear waters, and nearby fishing village, the beach offers a unique and unforgettable experience for visitors of all ages. Los Gigantes is a breathtaking coastal town located on the western coast of Tenerife. The town is known for its dramatic cliffs, which rise over 800 meters above sea level, creating a spectacular and unforgettable sight. The cliffs of Los Gigantes are one of the most popular attractions in Tenerife, drawing visitors from all over the world to admire their awe-inspiring beauty. Visitors can take a boat trip along the coast to get an up-close view of the cliffs, or simply enjoy the stunning views from one of the many viewing points in the town. Aside from the cliffs, Los Gigantes also offers a range of other attractions for visitors to enjoy. The town has a beautiful marina, where visitors can take a stroll and admire the many luxury yachts and fishing boats moored there. Los Gigantes is also known for its excellent seafood restaurants, which serve up the freshest catches of the day, including local specialties such as octopus and squid. Visitors can sample the delicious local cuisine while taking in the stunning coastal views. For those seeking a more active experience, Los Gigantes offers a range of water sports activities, including jet skiing, parasailing, and diving. There are also hiking trails in the surrounding hills, offering visitors the opportunity to explore the beautiful natural scenery of the area. In summary, Los Gigantes is a must-visit attraction in Tenerife for those seeking a stunning natural setting and a range of activities and attractions to enjoy. The town's towering cliffs, beautiful marina, and delicious seafood restaurants make it a unique and unforgettable destination for visitors of all ages. We hope you've enjoyed this virtual tour of Tenerife Island, and that you've been inspired to plan a trip and explore for yourself the island's natural wonders and charm of this Spanish destination. If you found this video informative and enjoyable, please give it a like and share it with your friends and family. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel for more travel videos, as we regularly update our content with the latest adventures from around the world. So get ready to pack your bags, book your tickets, and create unforgettable memories on the sunny shores of Tenerife. Whether you are seeking a relaxing beach holiday, an outdoor adventure, or a cultural experience, Tenerife has something for everyone. Thank you for joining us on this journey, and we hope to see you soon on this stunning island in the Canary Archipelago.